Good morning, guys. Scuba Chris here. So we're going with the 4,000 Blue Azores that I just spooled the other day with 20-pound monofilament using a 10-foot Nesika rated at 1 to 4 ounces. We get our little bell here so we can tell when we have a hit. Got a frozen crab here that's already rigged up on an O'Shaughnessy hook. So this is my short inside rig. I'm only gonna toss it out about maybe 30 to 40 feet. See what happens today.